All right.
I have Charles to order a rice bar. So what inspired me to put up this place? I guess it's just the lack of representation, proper representation of food. I was just at a point in my career where enough was enough of people talking shit about the cuisine, and it was time for, I felt like it was time to put up or shut up. It was an opportunity came up, and here we are. We've been open for a year and a half, and I guess the main challenge is, it's just the overall aspect of the business. Being a chef, being a cook, the past 12 years, I never really delved into marketing. Social media, of course, it plays such a very big part of the business now. Just learning these other aspects of the business, I guess, is the biggest challenge. I'm very confident of the food being tasty and that can stand on its own. So that wasn't really a concern. And that's it.
Sir!